Hi everyone, today we will be doing the mix problem. And what is there in the mix problem? It will be addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. The rule is same. Pause my video, give your own answer and then you can send me the answer in the comment section. I will check and let you know whether you are correct or not. This is worksheet number one. Then we have second worksheet. This is the third one. Fourth one, and then it's the end. Thank you everyone. Please like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that before anyone else, you all can get the update of my videos. Bye everyone.